Discuss about the aspect of hybridization. This type of hybridization involves mixing of 1s and 2p orbitals, resulting in the formation of 3 equivalent sp2 hybrid orbitals. Each sp2 hybrid orbital has 33.33% s and 66.67% p orbital character. We can also learn with the help of this diagram. This is one s orbital and these are two p orbitals. These undergo hybridization to form this trigonal shape, 3 sp2 hybrid orbital. The bond angle between these hybrid orbitals is 120 degree and shape is trigonal. For example, boron in BCl3 and carbon in C2H4.